Tonight, Mr. Pritchard, you will have a visitor from beyond the door. Do please stay in your room.
Enough of your rudeness! Leave me alone!
Mr. Harold, is that you? Please take care of my laundry.
I'm in my room. Totally not late this time.
Master Detective, please come in. I was just tidying up a bit before turning in. You'll never believe what I found by the bed, a secret compartment. I have no idea how to open it. Maybe you have a clue, or two? equipment to restore the footage. But no one is crazy enough to leave their room during lights out. Sorry, you're on your own.